Hey everybody, Zarathan here, and welcome back to Let's Play Metal Gear Solid 4. So, let's make a few calls here.
The coast is clear. Quick, use this chance to head toward GW. Run, Snake.
Will do.
You've got to get to the server room while Merrill is still holding out. Go! Our prayers are with you. Run, Snake!
Okay. Rose?
Go, Snake. You're almost there. Just a little farther. Your psych is doing great right now. Keep going.
That's it, then. Really? I think.
Your psych is doing...
Enough is enough, Snake. You can't take any more of this.
It's not about winning or losing.
Can't climb over these, no. Okay. Solid eye.
A dying man. Enforce attention. Like deep harm. Where words are spent, they are seldom.
Why don't we get somebody else?
It's our duty. Finish it. I've got nothing to lose. You were the lightning in that ray. You can still shine through the darkness.
Flashback corridor.
Hurry! Hurry!
Sorry.
We'll meet again. Meet again on the other side.
Audio-wise, anyway.
Failure.
So much pressure.
Go! Go!
No enemies, though. Come on, Merrill.
Last mag. Come on, Snake. I can't hold out much longer. Damn it! I can't protect anyone.
Is this the end for Merrill? I hope not. Oh, Johnny? Yeah.
Merrill! Johnny! Johnny, you're all right! Trying to make up for being late?
Merrill, I'll never leave you alone again.
He's been through some scrapes, all right.
Cover! Clear!
Just keep coming.
Nanomachines anyway. Right, Johnny? Tell me something. How come Mantis couldn't control you?
I figure she probably used people's nanomachines to manipulate their behavior. No nanomachines, no control.
But don't you?
No.
So this just confirms he didn't have any nanomachines in him.
Every time we had mandatory shots, I ducked out.
Don't tell me you knew this was gonna happen.
Nah, I just hate needles.
So that's why you were always out of sync with the team.
I tried to keep track of everybody's data on my wearable, but I could never keep up.
And why you weren't affected in Europe on the Volta.
Yep.
Asshole. Johnny, I'm running low.
Don't worry, I got these from Drebin. Merrill.
Good old Remy.
Johnny, I never knew all those horrible things I said.
Forget it.
All those stomach aches? Was that because the nanomachines weren't there to suppress them?
Yeah,
team.
I wanted to be near you. To protect you.
Johnny?
Meryl. I've always loved you. Ever since Shadow Moses, when I first laid eyes on you.
So he, yeah, Meryl was the guard.
He's got a hell of a sense of timing.
What do you say?
I have to say, no.
You'd rather stay single? Okay, but we don't have to make it official.
No.
Well, how about we just move in together then?
Nope.
Clever.
Is there something wrong with me?
No. I'd just rather do things my way. Johnny. Marry me.
Huh?
I'll say it again. Marry me.
Sure. It'd be my pleasure.
Yep. Shot.
Hey, and don't even think about cheating on me.
I wouldn't dare.
And I want a real wedding with flowers and a cake.
Well, thing to talk about while all of this is going on.
Since I was a little girl.
Pretty stylish. To a boy.
I want to be a bride. Take me home, Johnny.
Okay. Oh, dwarf geckos.
I know it hurts, Snake, but hang in there. Get through to the other side before you're cooked. You're almost there, Snake. Move like your life depends on it, because it does. I'm with you.
I don't have any chaff grenades.
So please, hold on a little longer.
Unfortunately, to knock them out.
You're almost.
Your psych is doing great.
That's it then. Right. I don't want to get cooked. No, Snake, go! Ignore them as best we can. Going. Buck. How far do we have to go? Oh, he's auto running now. Okay. Too quiet. Liquid's probably around it. Oh no. Hang in there, Snake. He's losing psych and health.
Snake?
Oh, frog.
snake!
He's got a pinch of health left. And psych. Oh. Some psych back at least.
They're not working.
Come on! Get up! On your feet, Snake!
Stun them, Hal! With the Mark III. Raiden.
Huh.
Great timing. What a way to hold a sword. Nice. Here we go. They don't stand a chance. Zap. Only we can
one
do that.
Is enough. My body is a machine. I can take it.
We can't put you through that.
You may be a machine, but your heart is human. You've got life to go back to.
She means nothing to me now.
Brighton, look at me. Your life a living hell. It's my duty to put an end to all of this.
All right. I'll make sure they don't get through.
Stay with me, Snake. Hold on until we insert the virus.
I really do admire Raiden, yeah. He keeps on fighting. He's got no arms, but yeah. He's still there for Snake.
Lock it from the inside.
Done.
And Snake is still there for Raiden. Zap him. Hmm. Oh, we are going to see him fight. Cool. Oh, well, maybe not. Shame. Ooh. It's hot in there. Run.
Snake, that place is saturated with microbes. The longer you stay in there, the greater damage you'll do. Get through there as quickly as possible.
Trying to. I can't roll. I can only do a slow walk. I'm slowly losing health as well. Don't make any calls. Can I heal? No. Oh no!
Don't give up on me, Snake!
My opto camo. Oh, okay, right. Another one. I think this is just scripted then, really. Just keep walking. That's all I've got to do. Can't access my weapons or items. Oh, we are going to see Ron fight. Nice. Come on, Snake. It's all up to us. Oh no, Meryl. Those damn frogs. So many of them. It's a bit crazy, really. Oh no. Mark III's also melting. That triangle button. Sight's going down now. Certainly not coming back from this. Oh no! He's powering up the rail gun. Sonny's cooking.
We're running out of time. You've got to keep moving. Please.
I'm trying to. Almost there. My thumb's hurting now from pressing triangle. Well, we made it. Barely. Solid eyes broke. Not too surprising, really, after all that heat.
So this is GW.
It's like a graveyard in here.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Protocol. Can you do it?
Leave it to me.
But what's with the flowers? Wolf gecko? Or something else? Wolf geckos. Come on, snake. There you go. Oh. Not looking good for everybody. Legends they all are. There's too many. Hurry up, pal.
Over.
I did it. Johnny.
What about Mount Gear, right? Is that?
Oh.
That was a close one.
GW? Is it removing the other clones? No. Wait. I don't believe this. Naomi.
Monica, what is it?
JD is
being erased.
The virus you uploaded is using GW as a conduit to annihilate the entire AI network. It's set to destroy all four AIs, along with JD, the core that tied them all together. I've set this video to play back once they're all gone. Sons of the Patriots was only the beginning. The Patriots were planning to use nanomachines to implement the system over the entire population. I had an obligation to stop it.
With a little help from Sunny. She helped me. She believed her talents could help you all put GW to rest. What she created was an anti-AI fox die. But this virus's name is Fox Alive. It's the conceptual opposite of the nanomachines that I created all those years ago. We wish to free the captured foxes. To let them run free in the wild.
You hear this, I'm afraid I'll be gone. This is a strange feeling, leaving a message to be delivered after you've died. Hal, if you're listening, I deceived you.
She came good in the end.
More than anything else. Lying to you like that. I wanted to apologize to you before. But I never got the chance.
Oh, me.
Help me feel the joy of living. Thank you, Hal. Thank you.
Thank you.
A new dawn is rising. Now, she can build a new destiny for herself. Snake. The time has come.
No!
You've earned your rest.
The rose petal is about to fall.
Snake? Snake! Snake!
He can't end this way. What about Liquid? Oh, my word.